Rebalancing my portfolio doesn't take much time to analyze it. I've got a lot of holdings, but this is how I go through quickly. The red you see there is that's a stock mutual fund or ETF that I've lost money with. Okay? I just make a note of these. There's some more. Another one right there. Another one there. A couple more there. Another one there. And that's it. That's how quickly I can determine the holdings I am going to get rid of are cut back drastically. Doesn't take much time.